Property is the most solid investment asset for the people. This statement has made thousands, if not millions of people to invest or wanting to invest into property. There are plenty of factors to consider when buying a property, and sometimes we are too immersed into the idea of owning the property first without assessing the total risk. Here are the three areas to take a few moments to think on when we are buying the property for investment purpose. Here are the three areas. First, property investment is a long-term investment. Have a realistic plan to gauge our financial power on the holding period. This may avoid any forced selling because of overcommitment. Second, for every investment entry, there must be an exit strategy. Learn about the economic situation and estimate the time to dispose the property with the cost involved. Third, estimate the maintenance, repair, and renovation costs that need to spend on the property to rent out. Therefore, carefully planning on these three areas will help us to make a better decision in property investment. That's 1 minute from Daily Property.